It's saying my stream's unstable.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
Alright. You see anyone? Alright, it's good now. Alright, everyone, I'm sorry the stream cut off. Hopefully you guys come back.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Yeah, we are. Yeah, that's why I moved into the middle. Oh, I'm gonna do a quick fucking share real quick.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Hostile vehicle spotted.
Sorry, everyone. The stream took a shit, but we're back. Sorry it crashed. Didn't mean to go all fucking try hard there. I'm gonna make sure everyone's still in the chat. Users in the chat. Yeah, we did. It makes your health go back up. Like when you get, like when your shit gets knocked down, it'll make it go back to normal. Your character?
Yeah.
All right. Where'd that person go? We're actually in the center of the circle. It's actually really alarming because I thought I saw someone in that yellow building. I'll say, is Alizé still there with her fucking emoji, her emoji bombs? I thought I heard a door open.
Oh yeah, I'm hitting glass.
Okay.
And I'm
yeah, if you don't think we need to move, let me know. When you, what time do you... What time do you work tomorrow? Oh, nice. This is bullshit. So you gotta walk? How far is the walk?
It's about like a 5 or 7 minute walk.
That's not terrible. Sweet. Oh, sweeting to the chat. Not your terrible walk. Yeah. I'm hearing all kinds of shit going on over there. I'm gonna go down here so I can get a better view. I can't see shit. Do you want to push the loadout? I've done it way too many times. Go take a drink of your fucking drink and you accidentally choke on it.
Yeah.
Hold up. The helicopter. Go upstairs, see if you get a better view. The vehicle stopped right next to our loadout. Yeah, they're camping the loadout. Yeah, I'm gonna...
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
They're taking shots at you, aren't they? Yeah, there's a bunch of motherfuckers up there. Yeah, they're camping the loadout. Yeah, there's like a couple vehicles next to it, so they're just stopping us from getting our loadout. My ass is like, maybe we can go try to backtrack and go
marking
there.
Target location.
And we'll have a direct line of sight, but do you think that's smart?
Let's see where the circle is.
Yeah.
You're losing ground.
Well, it's just it's just closing. It's not moving yet.
Yeah.
So we can still Oh wait, hold on. Someone's running that way.
Everyone's
someone
in
just ran right into it. Is someone landing?
Make for target location. Regard.
Are you tagging?
Receiving hostile fire.
Alright, so I'm gonna go upstairs with you.
So, hostile's here.
Yeah. Don't try to push. Yep. I'm just gonna go prone. Do you have anything explosive? Okay, so that's a fucking negatory.
Enemy UAV overhead.
They probably bought a fucking UAV. I'm going to fucking...
Waypoint mark.
They're dropping. He jumped down. He went in the window. Downed his ass. I don't give a fuck. He's gonna get brought back up though. Either it's a self rev, or he's a friend.
Yeah.
But he probably does not have the plates to fucking fix himself. So if he's smart, he'll fucking keep his head down. Or he's gonna go out the back door. He's gonna get third partied. I hear gunfire. Someone's running. Okay, cool.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Let him. No, they're gonna go right past us like a bitch. Yeah, no. He keeps creeping. The guy, he keeps going right at the corner. I'm gonna take a shot and try to scare him. Oh, went roof. Oh, they just got fucking whacked from the roof of the tall building. Downed him. Dude, I get a sniper. Bad shit happens. They're not stupid. They're gonna go try to finish that motherfucker off. Broke shields.
Everyone's in a safe zone.
He's about to get third party because someone's taking shots at him.
Shit, I'm in their sights.
Hold up. Someone's on the roof again. It's that guy I fucking took shots at, or the one I downed. He has a friend up there, so. Now my thing is. I was taking shots from tall roof. Yeah, he's taking shots at people. He's done.
UAV overhead.
Positive contact.
Oh, that's one I just. Oh, yeah, I see him. Oh, I fucking got you. Okay, no, I hit him. Hold on, someone's coming. Okay, watch the stairs. I'm gonna put this motherfucker down.
Shit, I'm in their sights.
I got a shield up.
Only iron sharpens iron.
Downed him.
Your deployment is making ready. Your window's closing fast.
I'm almost out of sniper rounds, so.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
He's not in the circle, so I keep tagging. If I keep putting him down, he's gonna die.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
Yeah, his friend keeps fucking. Yeah. No, his friend keeps revving him. He might get back up. Watch one of the sides that we know where he's coming from.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Someone's dropping in.
Hostile in the open.
Yeah, I saw him. Let me know which side he's on. Okay. I need you spot for me.
Waypoint.
Still there?
Mark. Yeah, he's still
there. Okay. He's gonna go right where this fucking road sign is. If he goes right there, I'm gonna get him right between the road sign.
Gas is inbound.
Uh-huh. I love how many fucking downs I have, but I have no kills. Oh, one of my kills are stolen from me. I'm pissed about that one. Got you. I have 7 sniper rounds left. He's gonna drop soon, because that area is not in the fucking circle one fucking bit.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Someone
enemy
bought
UAV overhead.
Fire station. He's gonna go advance. One more. Guarantee. No? Okay. They're gonna push. Was that you?
Less than 10 enemies remain.
Alright, we have 6 teams left. Dead probably.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
I have no shields left, by the way.
Here, I'll give you 2 of mine.
Shield up first, because you have one that's down. Yeah, you had a partial shield and was fucking with me.
Okay.
All right.
I dropped you all.
I'll give you one back. Okay, I'm gonna see if this motherfucker's pushing. He is not. Is there... What's next? We have to go down. Out this door. We're going to Array.
You're losing ground.
Go in the first building you see in Array.
We need to get to the safe zone. Marking target location.
Watch our asses, though. I hope no one's in there. Because this is going to be our fucking zone we hold. Alright. Yep, they know. Alright, so... I was going to tell you, watch that window behind us, and I'll watch the stairs. Yeah, because he can just jump out and get behind us.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
He's above us. I hear him running around. I hear him scurrying. We're final four. Is there a way out? Yeah, side window. Mm-hmm. That's where I was gonna go.
You've got gas moving in.
Alright, just hold this
go.
For a second.
The win.
We need to head to top the three. Zone. No shit, Sherlock. Sorry, I was arguing with your character. Yeah. Top three. Alright, we're gonna have to move out. Stay close to the building. They're gonna jump. Yep.
So, hostiles here.
Fuck!
Only five remain. We'll secure the win next time. The enemy took that one, but we'll be back to finish the job.
You wanna play some DayZ then for a little bit? And then calling on COD for right now. Leave a party. I don't know, guys. What do you think? Top three, and we've been only at it for like 2 hours? Wouldn't say we did too shabby there, team. Yeah, we did get really close. That was like fucking... some top tier shit there. Puckered. Yeah, no shit. Had our assholes puckered and everything. Wonder how many tiers we got in the battle pass. Oh shit. I'm gonna look how many tiers I have in the battle pass real quick before we fucking move games.
That one round got me 2.5.
I am at 12 right now. I'm about to unlock at 15. I'll unlock the EM12. It's not a bad gun, but if it had a bigger mag, oh shit. All right, who left us and why?
Probably Lionel. He's probably going to sleep. Cause I know he was
in
earlier.
Alizé, we play on Xbox. What do you play on? Cause if you want to jump on our team sometime, that'd be fucking fun. We're also trying to find at least a third so we can play Rogue Company. Because with two people it's kinda hard with randoms, but at least with there's three of us on the same page, we can carry that fourth random person.
Yeah.
Fuck me, you've done it. Fuck. Me and Bud have carried whole fucking teams. Well no. I think with me, you and Bud we carried teams on Rogue Company. Oh, you have a 360? Oh shit, you're going way back. It's funny, I have a 360. It's currently sitting underneath my Xbox One, so if there's any like old school games that aren't backwards compatible, I could just turn on the 360 and pop them in, like SmackDown vs. Raw 2007, because I still think it's a great wrestling game, so I had to buy it at GameStop when I saw it. I don't think the Xbox Ones are too much right now. All right, we jumping in, Daisy?
Yeah.
All right, guys, we are switching games real quick. Hopefully it's a quick switch. I know that was for the chat, that's why I was telling you wait real quick. I think I'm still thinking if I'm like, oh, you know, I'm not my pause screen anymore. And go. Wait.
I think Walmart.
Huh? No, I'm telling you, say what you're saying.
No, Walmart sells them for a pretty good price. And they ship it to your house too.
That is true.
That's where I got my Xbox One X.
Yeah.
But
fucking GameStop has been lagging lately on fucking carrying consoles right now though. Even accessories like controllers and shit, they're lacking right now.
I stopped trusting Xbox when I pre-ordered.
You mean GameStop?
What
for the with the digital download or CD? What the fuck?
And then it said I had bought something in Dallas, Texas.
So.
And I was like, oh, thanks, GameStop, for taking my information.
So what was the extra perk of fucking pre-ordering it from the digital from GameStop? I know if you do, like, the disc, you get some extra shit. What's the fucking, what extra came with pre-ordering the fucking digital copy from GameStop? Okay.
And you also got Captain Price as a playable character.
Okay, because I don't pre-order from GameStop anymore. I do all my stuff. I pre-order it on the console itself, so it's good to go. It's like the night it drops. Like that's what I did with all the Resident Evil 2. I bought late, but Resident Evil 3 remake and Resident Evil Village 8. That the both those I pre-ordered, so I played them as soon as they dropped. But you got nothing extra with the fucking pre-orders on those games. Other than the fact that as soon as it's midnight, I can play it. And I beat Resident Evil 3, like, within 24 hours of fucking it installing. Village, I took a few days. Where are we going? Awesome Helis? What's our goal here? Just find another vehicle?
I think that's what our goal is.
The fact that our like an old vehicle got fucking stolen. Said for any of you new people in the chat, please hit follow. It'd be awesome. We are almost 2 hours into this stream, guys. Waiting for the fucking shit to load.
I know, me too.
Oh, shit. I end up, no, it's funny. I end up just sharing your share on Instagram when you tagged me. I don't even know where we stopped, to be honest.
We are in...
I am seeing military tents, though, in here. I don't know if that's good or bad.
Oh, we're in between Boric and Sydney.
Okay. Yeah, if you look, there's tents. There was tents next to that giant fucking smokestack.
Yeah.
Once this fucking... Oh, we're in that one... Oh, yeah, those one buildings. Yep, there we are.
Alright, give me 1 second. I need to make sure Zoe's going to sleep because she's supposed to be asleep right now.
Okay. I'm gonna check the server real quick. Wait, really? You have sticky weenies, soggy farts? What the fuck? These fucking names. Daisy Daddy? Wow, real fucking original. Lou Skywalker. Okay. Mr. Chow's Coke. That's fucking funny. Poofy Yo Mama? What the fuck? What the fuck? Some of these fucking names. Goddamn. Alright, guys. What the fuck are doing? Hopefully a truck spawned here. Let's see what my boots are at. They're still pristine. I am very, it's very alarming that there's like little to no zombies in here.
Yeah.
Alright. I'll just scoping out the area. There's nothing we need in these fucking things. At least I don't think so. While you're doing that, I'm gonna search these little containers over here. Okay. Tactical back. Yeah, I'm the one over here. Wait. I'm coming back to the building.
Oh, get inside then.
Why? There's someone out. Oh, let me lock the door?
Probably, yeah.
Alright, hold up. Let me do that. Was that a human? Okay, let's go upstairs. Do they look armed?
Yeah, it looked like they were in military. That's why I was like, oh, is that you? Way over there? And you said no. And you came closer on the other side. I'm like, oh shit, that was not you.
Okay, where did you see them at? Because I'm going to fucking put their I'm going to knock their dick in the dirt.
Alright, where are you at?
Oh, I'm in the, yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Next to the gate.
Yes. Yeah, the tiny
building. I saw them run behind that building. So I don't know if they're in this big warehouse now.
Okay, so look at my look at my stream. So they're in the building I'm currently pointing at, or they were?
They ran behind it.
I'm okay.
Not sure if they are, but they ran in that direction, like towards like the left.
Okay.
So I'm not sure if they're in that big warehouse now or.
Okay. Well. Want me to get up top because I have an actual, like, I have a fucking sniper rifle. Oh, you're up top,
already. Yeah. He opened the gate, I think. On our menu, the gate just did not
Okay. Yeah, you do that. I'm going to continue to provide Overwatch.
Oh, found all the zombies in the fucking field. But that's not what we're looking for, is it?
One.
We're looking for a person.
I almost said want to do a fucking solid and fucking lure all the zombies over here.
We could.
I'm just an asshole that will use zombies as weapons, or I can just chuck a fucking hand grenade down there. I think he's in the bush.
In the bush?
Because it looks like he's, like... No, never mind, it's concrete. I thought it was just wasn't a person. I thought the bushes weren't rendering. I thought I saw a person.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know where they went. Because this is like a waste.
Is that you?
That is not me.
Go down, go down, go down. Go into the, The door is locked.
Not friendly.
Hey, at least it lured zombies.
They are somewhere over here.
Yeah, so he's gonna fuck himself up because we're gonna have the zombies as fucking. He's up top somewhere. Yeah, but you didn't.
Careful.
But you didn't have a. You have a suppressor on. He didn't, or did you have your AK out?
I didn't shoot.
Okay, so yeah, he didn't have a suppressor on, so he's the one that they're taking shots at, or he's the one that the zombies are going after right now. All right, so I'm gonna get in a different window. Which window are you in? He was in the big warehouse. That's where I saw the bullets, the tracers coming from.
In which one?
The fucking big warehouse directly in front of us. There's a ladder to get up to the roof, so I want to chuck a grenade out this window, just be an asshole, but I don't think I'll even reach him. But the go downstairs and double check the door, make sure it's still locked. I'm gonna continue to look around different.
Yeah, it's still locked.
Okay. He probably doesn't have a lockpick. I fucking actually hope he does not. He's the one, yeah, he's the one fucking need and have, you are in a room with a lot of windows there, my friend.
I know.
My thing is, where the fuck is he? Because he took a shot at us.
Yeah, he took multiple shots.
And then he just fucking ran away.
I think like all the zombies are still now.
Are they around his building? They shouldn't have. You were on the roof. So how the fuck they have seen you?
That's when we ran in. That's when the zombies started coming. So I think they saw me pass by a window.
Let me show me hand grenades I have real quick. I have one. So I'm gonna be a fucking idiot. I'm gonna huck that bitch. Hope for the best. Where should I toss it? Should I go up on the roof and throw it? That was just the fucking hope I fucking got somebody. Or a zombie. I mean, I fucking lured the zombies. That fucking counts for anything. You think our friend has a night vision? Checking the building over here to the side. I'm just scared because this building has so many windows. I'm scared if I'm on the wrong part, I'm gonna get fucking shot from the side.
Yeah,
he was shooting from over here. I want to kind of yell like, hey, fucking, we're friendly, but I realize that my can't hear him that well from my headphones, so you'd have to do the communicating.
Yeah.
Because for some reason, the volume in this game is super wonky in my game lately. Even when I don't have my headphones on, I crank the TV up. Did you want to try to yell if he's friendly? There's a zombie down there.
I honestly don't think he is. Just the fact that he took shots and everything.
Oh yeah, there's... Oh. I heard a ting.
Yeah.
Alright, close that door.
Get ready to put night vision. Do you know which direction that came from?
Yeah. It came from fucking either the fucking warehouse or the shit towards the room I closed the fucking door to.
Oh, you fuck you.
He got you?
I don't know where that came from.
Are you dead?
No, he took a shot at me though.
Alright, where are you at? I'm closing all the doors.
I'm...
Crawl.
Yeah, that is on this side. He is not friendly at all.
Yeah, I'm closing all the doors. Just to not give us anywhere we can get hit from.
This is gonna be fun.
Are you hurt or are you good?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
My health is still up and everything.
Cause remember, you have a plate carrier, so you should be fine right now. Check your plate carrier though.
It's still good.
And if we do need it.
Field jacket is worn to hit my arm somewhere.
Okay. I'm gonna drop down real quick. Guard the stairs, cause I'm gonna use my cleaning kit real quick on my S valve just to fucking. It's damaged right now.
Alright, I'm gonna eat something.
Yeah, I'm actually watching the stairs. Right. Alright, my S valve is now worn. I'm gonna check. Alright. Do you need it for any of your weapons or no? Like the cleaning kit?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. Okay, there's still zombies down here.
Ah, fuck.
What?
Made myself throw up.
Are you sick or you ate too much?
I think I ate too much.
Okay. How's your health right now? Okay. Don't drink it all. Do it small sips. If you have to, make your character sit down for now. Or lie down. We are currently pinned the fuck down. What'd you learn? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to the chat. We were in the middle of a guy trying to snipe us in this fucking survival game. But, what'd you learn? Is your health going up at all or no?
Yeah.
Yeah, just stay down for now. Or
it's back up to like full health, but it's like it still shows like a little arrow going up, but I still I know
it's a little low. Yeah. No, I was just scared your character was still sick. That's why I told you lie down. This guy's ballsy for there being zombies all around.
I know. He has a silencer, though.
Who, he does?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, BioFreeze is amazing.
All I heard was just...
Yeah. BioFreeze is amazing. That shit feels great on muscles.
Dude, that's what I put on my knee. BioFreeze does fucking help everything.
I do, I have this stuff called... It's called Dragon Ice, but it's like basically, makeshift Icy Hot. Hold on, I gotta eat.
Tiger's Bomb?
Huh?
Like Tiger's Bomb?
Yeah, pretty much. Hold on, my fucking health is going down. Not my health, my hunger and my fucking food. So I'm gonna drink something really quick. Yeah, my fucking hydration and my food are going down. And a BioFreeze feels great on the muscles. You want to try to move, or? I thought I heard someone trying to talk to us right now. There's no way out of this fucking building.
As I'm saying.
I don't think he has a lockpick, though. So, if we were to try to leave, where the fuck will we go? It sucks is one side of this building is not safe. You know what's funny? It's windy and stormy in this game, and that's all the time my fucking air conditioner decides to kick on. Like, realism! Playing a what?
Fucking, what is it? Not
3D,
not
4D.
You're playing
8D. Yeah, no shit. 2 steps away from bringing a fucking VR headset on. I think I have one on me. And I also have morphine, just in case. No, I do not have any IV. No, I have one IV bag. Or saline bag, so yeah. So, one of us does get shot. Use your gun that has the fucking, No, it's not even fucking dark enough for your night vision scope. I wonder where the fuck he's at.
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
But if I go in the other window, we both get fucking tagged. We're fucked.
Yep.
Are you redownloaded fucking Golf with Friends yet? God damn it. It's all good.
Yeah, I don't know what he's at.
Do you want to try and make a fucking run for it, or think we'll get our fucking shit peeled back?
We could possibly get our shit peeled back, because I feel like he's playing the waiting game also.
Well, we're not even playing the waiting game. We're playing the fucking is it safe to fucking go out game. I'm closing all these doors. So at least we have some room to fucking... A long time motherfucker with a fucking thing trying to holler at us.
Yeah.
Fucking, what is it called? The fucking megaphone?
Oh, I know. The racist.
The racist guy at the megaphone? I just like that there's no other way in this fucking building, though.
Mm-hmm.
Man, this is one thirsty motherfucker though. He's ready to fucking get us. Where will we go from here anyways?
No idea.
All we could do is go out the back and go, if you look at the stream, go this way. Yeah, I'm downstairs. Yeah.
You're saying go to like these buildings and like are we trying to leave this place?
Do you want to? We might need vision on. Yeah, it's night vision time. It works perfectly now. Problem is, we're not leaving at the best of fucking times right now.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
What?
I'm going with all fucking god damn it. I'm going with all iron sights because it's nighttime. You still have the ability to aim in the dark. Hold right on the D-pad. I mean, there's only one motherfucker aiming at us, so fucking, if he hears us, fuck him. Yeah, no shit. For anyone who wants to also donate to the little stream that could, that would be awesome. You don't have to, but it'll just help us to continue to provide content. Sorry, I can't talk right now. Got a super tongue twister there. Alright, where do we think this motherfucker is? So, and also, our stamina is low as fuck, so we can't, not like we can fucking sprint.
Yeah.
Alright. So, okay, I am a dumbass. Yeah, both, I'm a dumbass. I think he's in there, to be brutally fucking honest. The one right down there. Or he might be up top. In the smokestack up there. If you need to, so you're still staying straight, you can look at my stream and I'll show you where I'm pointing at.
Yeah, I'm checking the smokestack. I don't see anything.
I'm just trying not to get my shit peeled back. That's true. He probably tried to open the door and was like, "No, I can't get in. Fuck it." Look at the map and figure it out. Should we try to leave? Do you think he went in the direction we're at?
I'm not sure. There's a door that's open over there, but again, all of the freaking... all the doors are, like, open.
Fuck it. Let's fucking see what we can do. Let's avoid all the zombies. Alright, switch to M4s. Alright, want me to unlock the shit? Or...
Yeah.
Oh, like, speak now for hold your peace. Okay. Hope he's not outside his doors waiting for us. That'd be very, fucking sweaty. Alright. Go this way. Yeah, our goal is get out of the fucking building. Or get out of the fucking, area. Are you behind me?
Yeah.
Okay. There's a gate here. It's open. You were like, fuck it. Alright. Just fucking go.
I don't even know where we're going.
I'm looking back, seeing those fucking assholes, and they try to fucking push us.
Did you want to try to go back down south?
Pretty much what's happening right... Yeah. Pretty much what happened earlier with us. Alize did the... Nope. Remember that day when I was playing fucking Battle Royale? Was it me and you playing, or was it me by myself? Where the guy just like... That's right, you were dead already, and I fucking was still trying to fucking bring you back. Is that a house? Is that a houseway out there?
It should be, yeah.
You want to try to go to that house, or?
Yeah, but we have no choice.
You have EpiPen? If you do, stab yourself so we can just make this run really... I don't think it reset, to be fucking honest.
It's 10:34.
Alright, I'm gonna hit refresh. What was on page 6 or 7?
7.
Yeah, it's next to 420 high loot, no rolls. Huh?
So we just got kicked?
Let's restart the game real quick. Like the DayZ game. Not the whole console and find out. Alright, so we're gonna see if the game's still gonna let us play, guys. Yeah, that was fucking crazy. The game fucking kicked us. That was fucking weird. That's still one of the best Call of Duty moments ever. I thought it was fucking hilarious. Fucking nope. That's right. I was trying to bring you back, and then fucking I got killed by his fucking little friends all hiding in that tunnel.
They were camping in the corner of the building. So around you ran out. They were in that corner. They peeled your shit back.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, man.
Press A to start
the game. Tao is not a happy camper right now.
Oh, what's wrong with him?
Kame keeps slipping him.
Oh, my goodness.
He must have said something fucked up because she's just Not about us. I had to separate them.
Oh, it says empty.
She's like, bitch! And fucking flips him.
I'm two in the queue. Sorry, it did reset.
Okay. You still have all
such a weird time.
You all your shit?
I don't know. I'm barely loading right now.
Oh, man. Hope it didn't do a server wipe. Ooh, that didn't feel good.
It did not.
Oh, the bramp. Oh.
Oh, you farted?
Oh, yeah.
I burped. Yeah, she didn't feel good. It was in the big burp. It was just like a...
Let me see. Scoot over. It's like... At least let my background be shown.
No, I still got our stuff. It's daytime now.
Nice.
I am hiding in the bushes behind us now because I'm waiting for you.
Yeah. Where are you at?
I'm right behind you.
Okay. Do you have EpiPen or no?
I don't know. I'm just running.
I was just gonna stab myself EpiPen so I can. Because when you stab yourself EpiPen, your stamina keeps recharging.
Go for it.
Well, no, there's no point now. That dude's probably pissed.
I know.
God damn it, the fucking...
Perfect time for us to run, though.
Yeah, it gave us a fucking...
Peanut farted, and it smells so fucking bad.
Anti-personnel fart, so it just, like, clears the whole fucking room.
Mm-hmm. I need to eat something, because I'm gonna fucking kill my character.
We're about to be in a town. Do we want to go to Sitnik? Unknown food can. Bet your ass I'll take that. Do I want to find out what the fuck it is? I'm scared to make my character sick. Okay, are you in this building?
I'm in the little shed thing. Or the big shed thing.
Okay. Coming to you. Anything fucking good in here? No, it's camo netting.
I have to eat very slow or else I'm gonna fucking throw up again.
I think our characters are like...
Fucking throwing up again.
Yeah, our characters are at that level because we've been playing for so goddamn long.
Have any other medicines?
Dude, what do you need?
I don't know, like something to help with fucking...
I have Tetracycline, if you need any of that.
I had tetracycline, but I was trying to see if I had any chlorine. Or not chlorine, no, fucking charcoal.
I don't think I've picked any up.
I put some in the fucking truck.
Yeah, we put everything in the fucking truck.
Yeah, because it wasn't like we thought we didn't really need it.
I just had to keep the important shit, like our fucking gear and our fucking guns and shit.
Yeah.
Alright. What is it? Where that motherfucker is, You know he probably fucking went back into the server, too. Like, oh, I'm gonna get these fucking guys.
Yeah.
Hit! Fucking... LZ with the fucking, with the fucking emoji bomb.
Yeah. You have a good night,
LZ. Yeah, you have a good night there. Freaking enjoy. Fucking, we're trying our best to entertain people.
We're also trying to
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm down.
If we get the truck, we're going straight back to Bear Country.
Oh,
whatever that
is. Yeah, no shit. So what time are you allowed to stream till?
Like 12 to 1.
So how much time do you have left?
3 hours. Or, well, 1 to 2, I guess, because it's about to be 11.
Okay.
Alright. Are you near me?
Where do you take off?
No, I went to the house.
Coming. Like I said, we always enjoy your company. Sorry.
You're good. If we were to run across this field over here, watch out.
Yeah.
If we were to run across this field and go to that wall and like go inside there, there should apparently should be a truck somewhere in there.
You wanna give it a
and
go?
On the, like, over the wall. Yeah, so I think we just book it now.
Alright. Let me switch to my M4. Alright.
Sorry.
No, it's good. I was doing it as I was running. I'm gonna take an EpiPen so I can catch up.
Okay. I think I have a little bit more stamina than you.
Right, now my character can run and not fucking... It lasts for a short burst. But it does make your food and fucking hydration go down.
Yeah. I need to...
Where are you at?
Something. I went inside the wall.
Okay. There you are. I got you something now too, because that fucking sprint with the goddamn fucking EpiPen. Okay. All right, let's eat this fucking burnt fat that I need to get rid of. Mm-hmm. All right, cool. I'm gonna eat the rest of it. I'm trying to kill it. Alright, cool. Alright, good. Yeah.
They reset the 16th of August.
Yeah, are you off tomorrow or no?
Yes.
Okay, so we can play again tomorrow too.
Yeah, sorry.
All good. Okay. I thought those were those ugly ass, from far away, little ugly ass fucking NBC boots that look like fucking trash bags. Hold much. Where'd you go?
I
Okay.
Yeah, over there is a military tent. I don't know if we want to go over there or not.
Let's go fucking scope it out. Oh, I forgot my character's so fucking low on stamina, I can't jump fences anymore. Weapons ready. What is this? Oh, it's fucking...
Dude, there's so much in here.
The fuck are these? Rubber slugs, don't need. Bandages, saline bag. Fucking automatic shotgun. Another mask, NBC mask if you need it. Talking about the gas mask.
Yeah.
Let's check mine real quick. How's yours? You got shot. I'm worried about your shit.
It's pristine still.
Okay. God damn it.
I mean, there's not much else to go for. We can start making our way back down south.
That works.
It's just gonna be a long walk, so do you have extra shoes?
Extra what? Boots?
Shoes, yeah.
I do.
Yeah,
mine are worn, but I have extras. If I need to, I can find some new ones. Alright. Is there a second fucking goddamn fucking tent around here? Don't worry. I went outside the tent real quick just to look around.
Okay.
Which way are we going?
I'm trying to drop what I don't need. We're gonna be going to my left.
Hunter jacket. Shit I don't need. Another EpiPen, just in case I need it. Are you still in the fucking military tent?
Yeah. I can't fucking put these in my inventory. Oh, I can't put them in there. I didn't. Oh well. I'll leave them.
Alright, good to go.
Yeah.
Which way are we going? Yay for bringing no fucking trucks around.
I know. I say if we were to just stay like in the south part of the map, then we would find them. But north doesn't really have much to offer, in my opinion, except fighting.
I think people don't go to the south part of the map because they're trying to avoid like the fucking bears and shit. Mm-hmm. So I was looking to see what was in that hunter jacket. Oh my god. Scar got some of those, the fucking, the hot fries, the hot Cheeto fry things, or the fuck they're called. Not eating those with fucking cream cheese. Oh my god. They are fucking amazing. Oh yeah, we heard it, Nick. You wanna go down this road and we'll go to that building, or are we cutting through the fucking field?
I'm just following the road. That building that we're coming up on is where we were. That's on the street.
Okay. Oh, that's what we ran to?
I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna go all the way down this street pretty much.
Let's hope, squirrely guy fucking isn't around. Alright, you sending or what?
Yeah, my stomach's growling.
Alright. Pulling security. So we're going to Gilito?
In the direction, yes, we are going there.
Because
Gilito is like border.
Because I feel like Boric is where we were coming from. Or somewhere near Boric. Yeah, so we're gonna keep going this way. Alright, ready? Not yet.
I'm gonna take a medicine real quick before I fucking puke again. And then. And then. We're good to go. The Gearlitz is gonna be straight down the street. We're gonna be passing by Carlin though, so we have to be on our watch.
Hear a gunshot? That's just me. Okay. Did you hear a gunshot? That's just my crazy ass hearing shit.
Oh, I'm not sure. You probably did. I was chewing. I heard hot Cheetos.
God damn it. Oh, god damn it. My fucking character is like hungry again. Cause you know.
Stop in this bush if you want.
Do you know we have? I feel like we've exceeded what our character's like life expectancy should be. Alright, so.
Normally, we would already be dead. Like, we'd be finding each other right now. Here's the thing.
We became those DayZ players. I'm gonna eat some chips. Yeah, we became those DayZ players.
Yeah.
Alright, you good? Oh, is that a deer? It's a fucking deer.
Where?
I don't know. I'm about to pop that motherfucker. Oh, no. I think it's a goat. Yeah, it's a goat. Never mind. Disregard.
Oh, it's your friend. You can't shoot.
No, there's three. They're just chilling. Look at the stream.
Oh, my goodness.
They're just chilling. All right. Where are we going? Not toward... So, not towards the goats?
I think towards the goats. Are they down
there? The goats are by that fucking tree over there. Just chilling out.
Yeah,
alright.
Ooh, I put pressure on my knee. Like, I leaned my arm on it.
So, how are you gonna do this fucking trip to pick up the kids tomorrow? Oh, you better not be sick. Oh, I gotta take a tetracycline now. My character's like, oh, I'm sick now. Alright, hold up. I'm behind you still. I'm just fucking gonna take some Mesidin. Yes, I just said Mesidin. Actually might be out of tetracycline, to be honest. Oh, no, I have 5 left. Friends still there? Hanging out and shit.
I can hear them.
Can you?
Like a distant little meh.
Remember we thought it was zombies at first? Or sorry, a person?
Yeah.
Oh, where'd you go?
Oh, I kept one
straight. Okay. Where they at?
They're in the field over here.
You see them?
Yeah, they're chilling.
There they are. Living their goat lives. Living their best goat lives. Not being shot by somebody. I go without any rhyme or reason, you just fucking blah blah. Like, oh fuck! Fucking pull a Jimbo in South Park. Coming right for us! I can't say shit with that one dude that was fucking trying to like spawn out of the game and I fucking peeled his shit back. Yeah. Probably haven't got any karma for that, but that shit yet.
I know.
Maybe that was a guy trying to fucking shoot us. Like come full fucking circle. Are you going? Did you go in here?
Yeah, I shifted out a little bit.
All right, let's see what these road signs say. All right, Gilto is this way. Almost look at this one. See what the fuck is on the other side.
Is 18
fucking clicks. Fuck you. 18 fucking clicks, my ball sack. So, are we going south?
Yes. Check my balls.
Yeah, no shit. What'd you just say? Oh, what I said was, would you like to suck my balls, Mr. Garrison? Would you like to suck my balls, Mr. Garrison? Oh my god.
I'm sorry. Let me...
Have you seen the South Park movie?
To suck my balls. I don't think so. Was it when you were still out here?
I don't think Mom ever allowed you to watch that movie, to be honest.
I don't know, because I know I used to watch it with you before you booked it to the Army and all that.
Yeah. And now I get yelled at for... I love how I get yelled at for, spending time with my fucking siblings. Like, okay.
I know. Oh, someone's building in here.
Are they?
Mm-hmm.
I love how you went in here, with no rhyme or fucking reason.
Ain't
nothing. Yeah, there's a fucking tripwire right here. No, it's a fucking ghetto fence. Okay. Let's get the fuck out. Oh, no, or fence. It said something like that. I don't know. Take a drink of this shit. Yup, yup. Hold up. My character's fucking hungry again. How would you like to suck my balls? I'm square on bandages.
About how many do you think we need to carry?
Well, after the fiasco earlier, I am actually shocked you survived that.
Yeah.
Alright, let's kill the rest of that bear steak. Okay, let me count how many I have, because I have, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, no, 4, because one's almost dead. I have 4, because one is almost done. The fifth one's almost done.
You don't know how many I have?
How many?
I have 1.
Actually, no, I do have 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, and then 2 revs.
Yeah, I don't think you need the rags. Yeah.
I'm dropping the bandages that are like halfway done.
Should I do the same thing? Cause I want it almost. Yeah, I want it almost dead. Yeah, I'm good. I have one. Actually, hold up.
Okay, so I do not need
no, I know I do have one. Never mind. I thought I put it in the truck. Well, I'm like, no, I remember keeping it. Damn, I was kind of hoping we'd have peeled that guy's shit back. My problem is, I saw the bullets, like, pinging off of the wall and shit. I just couldn't see where the fuck he was.
Yeah, like, I have no idea where he went.
It's kind of hard to fucking shoot someone. You can't fucking see him.
Yeah, because I feel like he was shooting and then he, like, came back. I think he did what we were gonna do and drew the zombies to us.
Yeah, because my goal was to try to get the zombies to go around our building. So if he were to try to fucking rush us, he'd get eaten. Mm-hmm. I use it all the time when I play by myself. I'd use the zombies as fucking weapons.
Yeah.
And then if I had enough ammo, I'd pick them off as I'm leaving the building.
Yeah.
Or I'd just say fucking spawn out. I swore to God, I thought I heard a car or a truck. Ever since that one time we almost got ran over, I don't put it past fucking people anymore.
Mm-hmm. I legit thought that the car that we were near, like that broken down, like beat up car, was on. And I was like, how the fuck is this thing working?
I don't know. It looks like a piece of shit. Yeah, I was like, fuck, I'm gonna die, I'm taking him with me.
Yeah, I didn't see you. I was like, where the fuck did you go?
Damn it. Miss our truck. Oh man, that was scary.
It's lagging.
Oh man.
The last time it did that for me, I'm afraid my game is gonna crash.
Yeah. What the fuck? Okay. Wanna check these sheds or just.
Is this a helicopter?
Oh fuck.
It is in fact. Oh, there's a lot of zombies around
here. We can fucking find out.
We can pick them off. Damn. Oh, goodness. Damn.
I'm gonna get close. Where are you at?
Peanut!
Yeah, no. If one of us shot them in the legs, I think that was me. I think my bullet. Yeah. Yeah. So, take account for bullet drop. When you're shooting, your bullet will, instead of staying straight, your bullet will start dropping. So, instead of our bullets, so say we're aiming at the chest, if they're too far, our bullets are dropping, hitting them in the legs. Hence why those ones are fucking crawling. That's why we have crawlers. Because, like I said...
Quite concerningly, my health is in the red.
Come here. Are you,
Are you bleeding or anything?
Well, alright. So what we're going to do is... We're gonna get you in this building.
Oh, we can!
Alright, so... We're gonna fucking hunker down here for a bit. Lie down. Like, legit lie down. Someone dropped a bunch of shit here. Do that. I will fucking. I'm gonna scout around the area of the fucking crash. I'm not gonna leave you.
Okay.
What are you? You are a VS.
My health is flashing.
I'm gonna give you a.
Possibly die.
Hold on, I got you.
Oh no, I'm throwing up. Ow, what the fuck?
Well, lie down. I'm gonna fucking, so I can fucking save you. Yeah, don't move. Alright, I'm gonna hope this saves you, so don't fucking threat. I just stabbed you with the fucking, the EpiPen. Not EpiPen, a morphine pen. Okay. Are you dehydration at all, or are you dehydrated at all, or no?
Oh my fucking, what's it called? In red, but I tried to drink something.
Stay down.
And I threw up.
No, stay down. You're also drinking vodka, you fucking ass.
Well, that's the only drink I have.
Oh, you should have asked. Do you need hydration or no?
Yes.
Okay.
Can you give me a drink?
Yes! Okay. Alright, I'm doing it in small doses so you don't puke. Okay. Want me to give you more?
Yeah.
Alright. Again? Okay. How's your hydration?
Hydration's in yellow and food is in yellow.
Okay,
health
so.
Is slowly going back, so, but I'm still flashing.
So I'm giving you more. Okay, I finished off that Notacola. I'm gonna take a tetracycline because I think I caught whatever the fuck you have.
The thing is, like, I'm not sneezing and I'm not coughing. Like, it's
no, you
like
have.
Sick,
no, you have a stomach virus. I'm literally just gonna sit here and protect you. Is your health going back up?
It shows that this one little arrow, it's still flashing.
Want me to stab you another EpiPen or a morphine pen?
If you have one, yeah.
I have a bunch. I just don't wanna fucking make your character OD on fucking morphine. Because codeine also helps with pain, but I feel like this will be better. Let me see how many of those I have left. I have an EpiPen, but that only helps with dropping blood pressure. Okay, so I'm gonna stab you the EpiPen after. So let me know when that wears off. The morphine injector. Because that's what it is. It's your, I think it's your blood pressure dropping. Yeah, stimulates heart and raises dropping blood pressure. Ooh, I heard that through the fucking headphones. All right. Are you good yet or no?
I'm still
okay. Because I don't want to accidentally make your fucking character OD.
Yeah.
I don't know if...
It's gone.
Okay. Character, everyone in the chat's like watching makeshift fucking... Makeshift fucking goddamn field medic shit here. Like, I was a fucking infantryman, not a goddamn medic. Do I have anything else that's gonna help you? How's your health? How's your hydration and your fucking, your hunger?
Hunger is in yellow, and then hydration is in white.
So I need to give you food. Want me to give you food? Yeah, because if you move, it will fuck with your health. So I have to feed you while you're on the ground. Okay, let's see what we can give you. We're going to give you lunch meat. All right. Oh, no. I don't want to eat that shit. I want to give it to her. God damn it. Hold up. All right. So that's not good. I gotta get closer to your head. Fuck. Okay. Oh, feed person. Okay, so I cannot give you the lunch meat, but I can give you strawberry jam.
Okay.
How's your food?
It's in white.
Okay, cool. Need anything else? Let me know. No, my character's good now.
Oh, well,
yeah, you're the one that fucking sneezed. And I'm just hiding out here, fucking hoping these zombies don't fucking respawn.
That is true.
Oh, fucking, I have enough ammo to fucking protect us.
Yeah.
I have 3 guns, we're good. Think you? How's your fucking heart rate, your health, or fuck you don't call it.
It's still flashing.
Yeah, as long as it's going up, you just gotta stay on the ground, and it'll slowly go up. Okay. What I'm gonna do is, for fuck's sake, if this doesn't fucking help. I don't know what the fuck will. No, I'm gonna give you. No, it's only used for dehydration and blood regeneration. You don't need blood regeneration. Alright, so I'm going to try to give you Cody. Yeah, that's what I was going to try to give you. I'm gonna give you codeine. Oh, I can't give it to you. I can only give it to myself. That's cool. Let me try to give you the IV. Oh, I have 2 IVs. No, I don't have 1. Fuck. I could try to give you the IV and see what happens.
It's up to you. I have an extra one for you.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you the goddamn IV. If that doesn't help, I don't know what the fuck will. Because it's the same situation I was in when I was waiting for you to save me in that building. At least this situation, I'm still right next to you when this is happening.
Yeah.
I love how we made this helicopter our fucking makeshift fucking, like, base.
I know, we're not getting wet. Like, we're pretty much sitting on the
floor. Pretty much. I gotta drink something while I'm sitting here. while we're chilling, I'm gonna reload a weapon. Anyone in the chat, I'm currently trying to stop this fucking dingbat from fucking dying. I feel like I'm doing an okay job. I mean, Squall Leader hasn't died yet. Good shit. Okay, that does not mean we can leave yet. Yeah, exactly. You want to be in yellow before we fucking leave this bastard. For all you new people in the chat, please give me a follow and help out the little stream that could while we also bring this fucker back to life because she damn near died. Yeah. From what illness, we have no fucking idea. She just started dying and we got inside this fucking busted ass helicopter that became our makeshift fucking home while I nurse her back to fucking health. No, it's you too. The reason I know it's your character coughing and sneezing, because remember, my character right now is currently a woman. Your character is a male, or the man. So if I was sneezing, it would have sounded differently. Yeah, that was the last time we spawned in, but when we died the last time, that's the card I was dealt. But I don't mind being a woman character. But I am jealous, because your character gets to have a wicked-ass beard, fucker. Yeah, because if you get up, it's going to fuck your shit. Literally, I had to look this up. The only way to get your health up is you have to stay immobile, so you have to stay laying down. While I am... God damn, you're coughing again. Alright, I'm not gonna go outside, though. That's gonna fucking, That's gonna fuck with me. Or get me wet, and I'm gonna get sick, and that's gonna be a whole fucking ordeal. Ooh, there are dry sacks of magazines in it. Not magazines that we fucking need, but... There's, There's two LAR mags, those take Winchester. There's two VSD mags, those are 7.62x54. Then there's two of those fucking 60 round fucking M4 mags. Remember we put a bunch of those in the fucking, in the truck that got fucking despawned or stolen? I don't know what the fuck happened. But thank you for those of you that are hanging out in the chat. You guys are awesome. Hopefully Squad Leader doesn't die. I gotta stop fucking pointing my gun at you.
I'll
stop pointing my gun at you every time I fucking talk about you. Yeah, we're gonna hope that she does not die. How's your health, by the way?
It's still red.
God damn it.
But it is initially like the one arrow going up.
At least we did everything in our power to get your health back up.
Run to once
I feel like once you're in yellow, we will try to make that run. So, so what did the water well do for us?
Gives us water, but then we fill our canteen.
That's true. I think I'm gonna empty out my canteen. I think I'm gonna empty out my canteen and refill it though, because I'm kind of scared that if I drink out of it, I'm gonna get my character sick. You could dump out that vodka when you get the chance. Yeah. Like I said, for those of you new people in the chat, please give us a follow. That'd be fun. And amazing. You guys will help us out greatly. Do I have any vodka? I'm gonna dump it out too and fill it with. No, I don't have any, surprisingly. I was gonna dump it out and fill it with fucking water.
Yeah.
Still at red? You're still coughing up a fucking storm. What's your hydration and your food at?
They're still white.
Okay. People in the chat probably like. People in the chat probably like, what? Yeah. You need it. People in the chat probably like, what the fuck are they doing? I'm like, well, we're currently trying to fucking save somebody. Yeah, I'm scared these zombies respawned. Nah, I don't hear any yet. Also, if they do come, I can kill them.
Yeah.
My god, laying down when you shoot gives you such a better aim.
Really?
Yeah. Put the vodka away. Do you need any medicine or no?
No.
Alright, how's your health now? Is your character gonna, like, do something stupid again?
Probably. It's still in red. I accidentally got up because my screen, like, the Xbox was, like, dimming. Like, it was gonna turn off. It's like, oh no.
Yeah. No fucking way. Show me your, take a picture. Yeah, I'm gonna give you a, I'm gonna see if codeine will help with that. Yeah. Fuck me, hold on. Okay, do you have tetracycline or no?
I do.
Yeah, please take one.
Take one?
Yeah, take one. Yeah, show me your fucking... Send me a picture of your icons. I want to see this shit. Did the show you have a fucking fever or no?
It doesn't. The thing is your character cold right now?
No, my character's fine.
Because my character, it shows the temperature going up, but it's not in red. It's just, like, normal.
Yeah, mine shows a, what's it called? An arrow going down, but my character's not cold. I mean, I have an arrow going up every time I move, but...
Yeah, my, health is now in yellow.
I'm gonna check your pulse real quick. You have a strong pulse, so you're not fucked. You want to chance it? Lie back down, you fucker. Yeah, there you go. God damn it, anyway. This became a medical helicopter. She's dying, people. We're gonna fucking old yeller her ass. Do you hear zombies? Okay, I think it might be the TV in the living room then. Oh man.
I mean, we're in yellow now, so if you want, we can book into those houses.
Yeah, but I don't wanna fucking. Okay, we could.
If I do start going back down, we can at least, like, lock the door.
Yeah. And lay your happy ass back down. Alright. Let's not do a full blown sprint. You behind me?
Yeah.
It would be cool if I could fucking carry your ass. Make it that realistic. Which houses are we going to?
These ones right here.
Okay, whichever ones you see. Cause this right here, this is a warehouse. I'm getting fucking flashbacks. That time we got shot. I think someone's building something here. Yeah. There is. How's your health? Okay, good. Which house?
My vision is so weird.
All right, you're fucking dying. Get in this yellow house.
I wonder if I might pass
out. Well, don't fucking do all that. Get the fuck. Oh, there's a fucking.
Oh, shit.
All right, fuck you then.
This one.
Yep. Oh, I'll say, don't you jump that fence. Fucking crazy.
Oh, I know.
Go.
Yeah, this one's good.
I'm gonna lock doors.
Before I lay down.
I'm locking all the doors, by the way.
Right.
Or the two main doors that can be opened. You have a lockpick too, just in case mine gets all worn the fuck out. Ooh. I haven't seen one of these in a hot fucking minute. The fucking SMG. Yeah, I'm gonna do the same fucking thing. So, apparently, it only gets your shit to just damp. We need, like, a way to, like, make a fire or something.
Check and see if that campfire works.
Nah, that'd be fucking cool, actually. I wonder if I can, wring out gloves. You cannot.
You can't, yeah.
My gloves are fucking soaked. Whatever. Yeah, I can't do shit with this fucking goddamn fire. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna scope out the fucking air. I'm not gonna leave, I'm just gonna fucking look out the window and make sure nothing crazy is gonna fucking get us. I mean, doors are locked, so we should be safe, but I'm not trusting. Are you okay, or? I'm not trusting the building behind us, like the one right that I'm aiming at. Yeah, exactly. You are still fucking wiping your fucking head like a motherfucker.
Yeah.
Oh, so yeah, please dump that out. Alright.
I wonder if I should take off the mask for a while.
Yeah, if you think it'll help. We'll finally get to see your character. Oh, Jesus, fuck. That beard. Yeah, put it in your inventory for right now. What?
Like, why is my Daisy character's vision going blurry?
Yeah, at least get in here. Oh, EpiPen. Mine! Do you need a fucking drink? There's one in the shirt.
Yeah.
Also, the sewing kit, if you need to resew anything that's fucking damaged.
My jacket.
Is it damaged?
Yeah.
Like, how bad? Okay, yeah, then it won't do anything to it. But yeah. At some point, to put our fucking gas, our fucking night vision on. Your character's still coughing.
Yeah.
And sneezing. Oh, your poor character. How's everyone in the chat? Everyone is hanging out. Lurking. Even if you're lurking, it's still cool. What?
So,
Are you on the verge of death? Okay.
When you get hit by an infected, and your vision starts going blurry, and you start, I guess, having sickness symptoms.
Yeah.
And tetracycline and disinfecting yourself can cure it. So I need to keep taking tetracycline.
Okay. I have plenty of it, so.
I have, like 4 left. So.
Alright, put our night vision on. Oh, fuck me, right?
Oh, no. I forgot they were on the entire time.
No, it worked earlier. Remember when we were fucking trying to get away from that one motherfucker?
Well, that's why I remember the server restarted. Oh, never turned it off.
That's fucking right. Alright, yeah. So let's do this. Both my batteries are still fucking good.
Yeah, it's so weird because it says that this, it says the same thing for me.
Oh no, but in my hand it's saying it's fucking, it's like not good anymore. Alright, so that's bad. Alright, so we'll take drop you. Take you off. Alright. Yep. I had to take the battery out and put the battery from my, what's it called, into it. From my, universal flashlight. Luckily, I have a secondary flashlight on my M4, just like for safekeeping. Cause I never turn on my M4 flashlight, so it's always going to be like good to go.
Yeah.
Oh no, Scar's out in the living room. What's going on out there? Okay, ignore me. Scar and Princess are having a discussion. I think they're talking about the craziness of the animals. There's a Pepsi hidden here if you want it.
Oh yes.
And fuck the sewing kit, we don't need that shit. So is your sickness gone yet or no?
No, but I am now in white for my health.
Good.
Good
shit. So you can put your mask back on because we found out it's not the mask making you sick.
Yes.
Alright, so let me get my fucking lockpick back. What's going on out there? Okay. Okay. I'll allow it. Oh, I was checking in here real quick. Carpy pants. Just in case our boots. Oh, I'm actually going to take this because it will repair your boots. It's a leather sewing kit. Or leather repair kit. So if your boots get too fucked up, you can when they get normal damage, you can use it and it'll get them back to worn. Right, which way are we going? Oh god damn it, hold on, I forgot that we're fucking. Alright. Where are we going? Okay.
What's it called, over here.
Yeah, get a gun out.
Watering.
Yeah, you're making me nervous. Get a gun out, you fucker. Watch out, there's walls built around some of these sheds.
Okay, can you watch my back while I
yes.
fill up my shit?
Mm-hmm. There's a knife on top of this, by the way. What kind of knife is that? That's a hunting knife. Don't need that shit. Yeah, I'm watching the area that has the fucking shit built around it. Because everywhere else seems pretty goddamn safe right now. Alright, what I'm going to do is, Okay, after I do this, I'm gonna empty out my canteen and I'm gonna refill it. Ah, fuck! I think my canteen will be safe. Yeah, drink from.
Took my gloves off.
Yeah, do that. Wash your hands while you're. Oh, you should have washed your fucking hands first. To be honest.
I don't think I can.
You can wash your hands.
Oh.
If you go to, it'll give you the option to wash hands. Oh no, it's only if your hands are dirty. It'll give you the option to wash hands. And you had gloves on when you cut the fucking... when you're cutting the animals.
Yeah.
Unknown canned food. I'm gonna stop picking those up now. I have two.
Alright. Take off your gloves before you drink.
Oh, no, I'm good. I don't need a drink right now.
Okay.
I'm gonna...
fill up your canteen or anything?
Nah, I'm gonna leave it. I think I'll be fine. I barely use it anyways.
Okay.
There's a fucking magazine in here that we don't... It's a gold deagle. The thug deagle.
Mm-hmm.
And know what you should do? Just pull your, there's some assault boots here. Take your, what's it called, off. Your pouch off the front of your fucking, what's it called? Your plate carrier. You don't need that pouch anyways. The gun pouch. Not the fucking pouches. There you go.
Yeah.
Because we already have our gun on our fucking hip. No, that's the way we came.
Okay.
Or do you want to keep going?
We're not in Gear yet.
Or do you want to keep going down the road? Cause the main road is that. Cause the main road that the main road is down that way.
Yeah. But once we're done touching this, we can go in here.
Have we gone in here?
Yes.
Okay.
We haven't gone in
here. Oh, the doors are already open, so it's kind of alarming. Not shitting it.
For some reason, this server always starts. Hey! I haven't seen this in a while.
What? Weed seeds?
Yeah.
That's fucking funny, yeah. But we've seen how fast they die when we plant them.
That's true. But, this shit always, spawns with the doors open for some reason.
Yeah, I think to throw people off.
Yeah.
Okay. There's a hunter jacket up here.
What is this room?
There's a, there's a fucking ump right here. I haven't seen one of these in a hot minute.
We could end up just taking this road down here.
Where is it?
And it'll take us to an industrial.
Is that what you want to do? Or do you want to keep taking one that we were taking?
Well, because this meets up with the one that we were taking.
Okay, fuck it. Do it. No, it's, are you still in the chat? I have, okay. I have no idea who my favorite fucking musician is. Are you saying overall? Is that like saying who's better overall, Gordie Howe or fucking Wayne Gretzky? But number 9, Mr. Hockey. Suck my Mr. Cocky. '99's the best in the show. Quit nickel and diming him, you shit fuckers. I love that shit.
Now,
I love always saying it.
Right
the,
now,
I, mean, huh? I love always yelling it from the shitter too. Suck my Mr. Cocky. Yeah. You see the woman that finally called him out on it? Like, Georgie, what do you eat?
Yeah.
They get some of the, like, the most realistic fart sounds I've ever heard, though, in that fucking show.
That is true.
I like Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah,
so, Gear Lato is this way. Is every answer gonna be Bob Dylan? Yeah. Suck my Mr. Cocky. Oh, I went the wrong way.
Hey, there should be another
opening. I fucking hope there's another opening. Oh, there it is. I still love the Shorzy? It's like, we're winning back-to-back ships. Like, you're the silliest twats I've ever met. I never said any of that shit, you dumb broads. What I did say is, Betty Ann, your breath could stop a Mack truck. I'll tell anyone that asks. My God, I'm on top of these. I'm thinking titty nipples from fucking, during Warzone.
Oh my goodness.
Didn't that not look like it? Minus the fucking loot crates.
Alright, so supposedly the truck should be around here.
That's fine. Fuck you both, your lives are so pathetic. I ran a 15K charity just to raise awareness. Which way did you go? I can't. Okay, I almost ran right into a zombie that I thought was you.
There goes a zombie right
here. Yeah, I fucking hear you.
Yes, there is in fact no truck right here. Well, he almost
left. Fuck you losers, like, I got a charity tax. I got a charity tax break just for hanging out with you. That's funny. Okay, losers, I get a charity tax break just for hanging out with you. Who the fuck skates like that? Dude! I love how he won him the game, though. He got himself kicked out of the game, but he still they still won the championship when he busted his stick over the guy's knee.
Yeah.
Like, goddamn, Shorzy, that's taking one for the fucking team. Alright, is there no truck here?
No, there's not. So I'm gonna go out the gate and we're gonna keep going down the road.
Alright.
Where the fuck is the thing that you have?
Fuck you, your balls are dug. Is the sun coming up?
Let me check. Kind of, but not enough so that I have your night vision
on. Not enough to turn the shit off. Hold on. Suck my Mr. Cocky. Anyone here in the chat watch Letterkenny? Oh, I stopped for a second. Look at the thing. I just lost you.
I just kept going through.
Okay.
Oh, I see you.
I see you. Yeah. So that grenade you have on your vest, do you want it? Don't want the hand grenade.
No, you can have it.
Sweet. I feel like if you throw it, you'll blow us up. Did you drop it on the ground already?
I'm gonna drop it right here.
Okay, so I can actually fucking see it. Alright, cool. Yeah, I was scared to give you that. I'm like, I feel like you'll blow us up with it. Just to be fucking brutally honest.
Yeah.
We can talk about Bob Dylan, I don't give a fuck. We can talk about Bob Dylan. Give your balls a tug. Only not Bob Seger. Fuck him.
If you can see my screen right now, you'd be getting so annoyed that like my fucking vision keeps blurring.
Is there any way for you?
For like 5 seconds.
Is there any way for you to record that while you're running? That sounded fucking nasty.
It was.
Yeah, I want to see this go down. I want to see this go down. You said it's a fucking modded fucking disease for the game?
Yes.
That's fucking crazy. Not for the game, but for the server.
Yeah.
Your character is like in a bad way. Take another Tetris on, goddammit. Yes, you sickly bastard.
I know.
I just now got your photo.
Oh, really?
Oh, I just now checked it.
Oh, I was about to say, just I can't record it because the fucking camera is already blurry as it is. I don't have it for like a split second, and so. But imagine. What is it? Just imagine you trying to focus a camera, and it, like, focuses and, like, blurs for, like, 5 seconds. That's what my vision is doing in the game.
Oh, right. Son of a bitch! Sorry. I didn't just yell, son of a bitch. Sorry, my viewers... My shit went down. I was like... Oh, I'm looking at one thing. We need a break. We need to hit affiliate, people. If you're in the chat, please share. We'll come up with something special to do if you forget we hit affiliate. We'll do like a random like fucking giveaway or some shit. I have a bunch of fucking merch I can give away. Like a little, like a fucking, like a Ruby care package for whoever, we'll randomly do like amongst the people, amongst the followers, we'll like do like a drawing from a hat or something, and then you'll get like a Ruby care package of different merch that I have. We hit affiliate, I will do a care package, and then whoever I draw will get the care package. Whoa, it's getting fucking daytime like a motherfucker. Yep. Whoa! Whoa! I don't know why I did that. Now, does that sound like a good? That sound like a good fucking good thing to do? No, I said if we hit, when we hit affiliate, I'm going to do the random giveaway.
Yeah. It sounds like a plan.
And then if the person that we do the drawing to does not respond, I will move on to the next person. Yeah. Because remember, I do need an address in order to do that, in order to send this.
Yeah.
I think you will be excluded, though, because you are a part of the stream. Do a Ruby care package, nice shirt in there, fucking whatever merch I have sitting around, we'll just fucking do one nice care package. Roo crate. I helped Bud come up with a name for his, we called it Bud Box. Then I'm like, that sounds like weed. Because Bud Box sounds good. Because that has a good flow. Rue Crate sounds good. Because it sounds like Loot Crate. So yeah, we hit affiliate. I will send out a fucking Rue Crate. Or I should do it. Or what I should. Nah, no, right? What I should do is. Do a certain period of time. Have everyone in the chat. Like, say they want in. And just jot down their names. And then once that period of time is over, do the drawing. So I'm not just sending it. Ooh, I just totally overshot you. So I'm just not sending it to. Like. Because not everyone's super active in the chat all the time or in the stream. So have like different people be like, hey, I want in. And then like, all right, your name's on the list. Blah, blah, blah. That'll be our first major stream giveaway for when we reach that fucking that achievement. I like to give back to the viewers. What the fuck is that? Oh, I thought it was a fucking pillbox up there for a second. It's funny because I do have a bunch of merch here. I can throw into the fucking root crate. Oh, I did not mean to shut that in your face.
Oh, you're good.
Oh, I found another thingy. Oh, there's vitamins here. Those actually might help a little bit. Let's see what the vitamins help for. I don't think the vitamins help for your current sickness though, just being brutally honest. But we'll strengthen your immune system. Are you in here?
Yes.
Do you hear the goat?
I do hear the goat.
Where is the goat? Is this usable? No, it is not. I thought that fucking stove.
He's on the hill.
Where? Alright, I'm gonna switch weapons.
Right there. Little brown goat.
No, I do not see a little brown goat. Where is he? Look at my stream, tell me where to aim.
Go to your right.
That it? Oh, there he is.
Yeah, get him around here.
The goat! Alright. Is Scar still in the stream? Aw, oh, she's not. She missed the goat. On. Where are you at?
I'm on the roof. Hey, but we're almost fearless over
there. Yeah, we are. That sounded fucking painful, just to be brutally fucking honest.
No, it really was.
Where are you at? Oh. I went. Did you stop at this car? I see you. I was measuring Scar and the measuring her saying, hey, you missed, because she's not in the chat anymore. That's why I went down to 2 viewers. And I'm like, you missed the goat. I haven't played that game in a hot minute, speaking of random animals. No, Maneater. Yeah, bored of it. Don't know why. But I'll still go back to Fallout every fucking so often. So weird. I don't have it in me to I don't have it in me to restart the game. Closer to you.
Skyrim?
No, Fallout. Because Fallout, I have all the DLC. I bought the Game of the Year. Fallout's not fun without the DLC. Well, I think it is, but the DLC has so much added shit to it. It, adds, more shit to the game. It makes it that much more fun. Because if you complete the game without the DLC, you're like, fuck, what else do I fucking do? I just go around hunting random shit? Then you add the DLC to it, you're like, oh my god, this is fucking great.
That was a cow.
Fuck, ooh, where? The cow we can, the cow we can shoot. I feel like the cow is this way.
It's to our right somewhere.
Yeah. I'm trying to see if I see the cow. Alright, let's look around real quick. Oh, how hard is it to see a fucking giant ass cow? Okay, should I just give up on the cow?
Possibly.
Okay. Oh, we want to fucking blow cows like the brains out. I mean, it would make some mixing for a good fucking steak. Just saying.
That's true. Dude, I had a top sirloin steak today. It was fucking amazing.
Now I really want to kill this fucking cow. I can barely hear her, but. Watch, I'll sink my shit peeled back. Which trees?
The ones to our right, not to our left.
Are we heading down that far?
There's a possibility of bears, yes. Possibility of bear and boars. Or wild pigs.
Watch out, they will attack.
Yeah. And chipumbas, that's what they are.
Goddamn. Where?
I can't tell because the cows sound similar to the bears.
Well, only way to find out.
I know. Now I'm determined to figure out if it's a cow or if it's a fucking bear.
I know, right?
We either die from the bear or we get fucking meat from the cow.
Well, we get meat from the fucking bear, too.
That's true, but the cow won't attack us.
I mean... Unless the food chain's like Australia. And you see a cow eating a fucking snake and you're like, what the fuck? They don't understand the food chain in this fucking country. You ever see that meme?
No.
Where it's a cow eating a fucking snake and it's like, I don't understand the food chain in this country.
Yeah, that's how Australia is. Australia's pretty fucked.
Australia is like the land of nope. Talking about animals.
Yeah.
Like spiders that can fucking literally kill a fucking hawk.
I hate spiders so much.
Same. Spiders are not my friends.
They're not.
Where the fuck is this cow? Where are you at?
Oh, I went towards the trees.
Oh, I was going towards the back towards the fucking road.
Oh, I'm determined to find this cow.
God damn it. Well, we need something to hunt in this fucking game. Besides bears.
Yeah.
Do you think the cow went into the fucking trees? Yeah, I totally lost you, by the way. Are you in the tree line?
Yes.
Hold on, I gotta drink something. My character is like, oh, by the way, bitch. All that unnecessary running you did? trying to see, are you in the trees?
Kind of. I'm on the edge.
God damn it, I went...
alongside the tree.
Okay, I went full blown in the trees. There you are. Is it getting... is it getting fucking louder? Fucking wrong. I mean, we can totally kill this bear. God damn it. My brain. The bull. Sorry, I was thinking about the moose, the tortoises.
Yeah, we can go to this little house right
here. That's where I was actually heading. Fucking loot it real quick, see what the fuck's in there. Ooh, what is this? Oh, there's a little fucking little greenhouse gimmick. Well, I'm not saying hold the fuck up, like, stop, like, hold the fuck up, like, let's see what the fuck's coming. Ooh, that made my fucking asshole pucker. Alright, so, goal. Get in-house.
Wait!
Want a different color field jacket, or are you good with what you have? It matches better, actually.
That's true.
So I take that EpiPen.
What's it called? We are on the outside.
So we're calling it here?
So we went all the way from Sitnik to Gearlito. That's a long ass trip.
And nursed you back to health in the process.
Yes, I almost died. Now my health is good.
Yep.
I'm still sick.
And now we're fucking loading out of the game. Yeah, I was ready to fucking shoot that bad boy. You wanna play any other games, or you done for tonight?
I might be done for tonight. I have to go freaking get the rats in the morning.
Okay. Those damn rats.
I know.
AKA crotch goblins. Okay. Yeah. And I'll jump on earlier anyways, just because it helps get stuff going.
Yeah.
Alright, but I'll catch you later. Okay. And for everyone else in the chat that hung out, fucking, engaged in the chat and everything like that. You guys are awesome, and like I said, again, see you tomorrow. We're going to play this game. Might play some Warzone. We don't know. But until tomorrow, get you.